Hello everybody, this is the A&N Show. We're at Kevin's house right now because we're going to be filming Ghost Hunt 13. We're redoing it, and it's going to be better now that we have a night vision camera. Right now, I'm just going to show a few clips from Ghost Hunt 12 to show you some of the stuff in case you missed Ghost Hunt 12 and didn't see it. Here's some of the parts that happened then, and then we'll get into the new stuff. If you're down here, please make a knock. Now let's get in to Ghost Hunt 13. Here it is.
No, there we go. Okay, well I guess I switched over. Now Austin, how about you do a sweep of the basement?
Okay. If there's anybody down here, please make a sign. Is there anybody here? If anybody's down here, please make a knock. You want me to head back? No,
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this video for a second. In 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna turn off that light.
So guys, if you want to see how it really looks without night vision on, it looks like a dark screen. There's nothing to see. So, I think anybody can agree that the night vision on this camera is pretty good.
Well, other than Austin's face right now, I can't see anything. See, I want you to look at two different pictures. This picture, and that picture. Looks a little different, doesn't it? This picture, and that picture. So actually this whole time, I was pointing at Nathan, but all you saw was that. And all I see is that. Nathan's mad at me.
It hurts my eyes.
It doesn't hurt my eyes.
I have eye problems.
Me too.
I heard a click over there. Or some,
I think that's
like,
the same thing.
It was like a thump sound.
I didn't see anything.
I heard a thump noise over there. Sounds kind of like cardboard falling on the ground. But like from like a
maybe inch, that's what it was.
Like an inch off
that chair sure reminds me of cake.
Oh,
okay,
I see.
Everything is off. Now we can listen for sounds. Let's ask some questions. If anybody's down here, please knock on the furnace.
If anyone is down here, please give us a sign of your presence. Anything. Cardboard fall or something, a noise that we can hear.
If there's anybody down here, please make your presence known on any of our recording devices. I think I heard a knock over this way.
Yeah, I know.
I heard that.
Yeah. It was pretty loud. I hope I got it.
Yeah. If anyone is here, can you please make some of our equipment malfunction so we know that you're here? Can you make a ball of light for us?
Or an orb or something?
Focus all your energy and make some noise so we know that you're actually here.
It seems like we're not getting very much action. With that, I think we need to check the cameras.
Focus all your energy. Just focus it in one little spot. And make a noise loud enough for it to just pick up faintly or loudly. Audible or just on the recorder.
Kevin, do you want me to go get the walkie-talkies?
Why? Because we're 6 inches away from each other.
No, I mean eventually we might start splitting up a little bit
each other.
You know, for now it's fine, but I just mean eventually. By the way, guys, it may seem like it looks like there's like little things on the screen, but it's probably just like dust, and all night vision cameras it tends to happen with that. So it could be nothing. What?
Awesome. What happens if you shine the night vision camera?
It just has a big glare heading in the middle of it. Yeah, then it looks like there's like something right here that like.
Okay. Now, I'm just telling you guys who. We have sensed your presence before, and we're not planning to come down here to talk to you much anymore. So if you have something to tell us, or if you just want to make sure that we know that you actually are down here and exist, your time is now.